Osama bin Laden does hit close for one Oklahoman. State Senator Andrew Rice, his brother was killed in the 9/11 attacks. I talked to him today, got his reaction on this news.
Last night, to see the news on TV about bin Laden's death was a surreal. It was an emotional day.
Senator Andrew Rice's experience with 9/11 is personal. His brother David was in the second tower and called his parents when the first plane hit.
The security procedures of that time, which were understandable, was the tower that wasn't hit for people to stay put because of how dangerous it was out on the ground and debris and not knowing that another plane could come and hit that tower.
But when the other plane hit, they think he left.
What we've been able to piece together, we think, is that actually David was able to get out and get through the contact zone because we were lucky enough to get his body sent back to Oklahoma and buried a week later.
Now, Senator Rice told me today that he does see justice in this, but it's really not a celebration for his family, just a somber day. Now, one thing that Senator Rice did tell me is that his brother, David, loved these action novels, read them all the time. He said his brother would have really liked the way that they got bin Laden.
He would love the idea that there's this covert Navy SEAL operation.
He said that as a kid, David read the book Delta Force, that series, said he read them all the time.